Your boy. How's it feel?
I'm going right now, dude.
Nice pick.
Yeah,
that's good right there. Makes it look about a 45.
Alright, that's good.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Up a little more.
36. Nice fish.
Good way to start.
Nice. Hell yeah. Fucking got one.
That's still so green.
Oh my god.
In the net, baby.
Fucking right.
Would that take 5 minutes?
Yeah. Dude, I might even say 44. That's a big
Yeah, it is.
I think it'd be okay if I lift it up and set it back.
Show him who's boss.
Yep. It's gonna flop again. I'm gonna drop him in that.
Alright.
Bump that tail up.
Good?
Sideways. Hold it down a little bit. Yep.
Measurement?
Yep.
It's 46, is it? I swear to God, look at.
Hell yeah.
It's fucking 46.
Yeah, you start right there, right?
Yep.
Pull it on its side again, like the other side.
Oh my god.
Still lively,
too. Damn. The thing just kept growing and growing.
Oh my god.
Just do a video hold on.
Looks so good. This thing's fucking green too.
Yeah.
Sort of similar. Yeah, second fish of the day. 20 minutes in between each other.
If that.
Mm-hmm.
If that.
God, it's another night. That thing might hit 43.
In the spreaders, no?
Damn, that's hooked good, dude.
There you go.
Tape measure.
Callie Masudi is a former Victoria's Secret model who left her runway career because it conflicted with her faith. She launched a Christian line of clothing she hopes will help spread religious belief.
A former Victoria's Secret model has come out with a clothing line with clothes.
Green, oh yeah, plenty of time.
Yes, on the laundry.
Do you want to go up front or back there?
I don't know about you guys, I don't want to.
Yeah, I'd say front.
Valley of the Shadow of Death.
You see, I want to come up with that. Why'd you play Conan O'Brien's joke? I was going to say the same
freaking
joke.
Fucking ass.
Good ass hook set.
Dude, I thought it was because I was ripping it through weeds and shit.
So now I was like, that's not fucking weed.
Damn, dude, that is 43.
Alright, it's wrong.
Oh, yeah.
I go find me a back row.
Nice.
That was nice.
Holy crap.
Well, I heard him tell me, son, don't forget where you came from. And I never have, and I still like to beat that drum. From the river bottoms to the tall pine trees. I go find me a back road. When I get too far from home,
you're starting the video.
Find me a back road.
Third fish of the day.
Window maker, figure eight.
Creamer goes down.
36?
38?
Yeah, 36.
Some hairs just ain't meant to be broke.
Wow, dude, it's all right to see this.
That came out of nowhere in the figure eight and smoked.
Tag.
Oh, yeah. Dude, how are you supposed to read that number?
He's like, he might be able to read that.
Dude,
fuck yeah.
Oh, they're all fat.
He's a 20-year straight, get to work on time. He's a loved one woman for all his life.
Well, I told that Muskies
name. He's a shirt off his back, give you his last dime.
Right.
He's strong.
Green as hell, too.
He's in need to move something, you can use my truck.
All right, I gotcha. Oh, that's 40.
He's an overtime worker when the bills pile up. Everybody knows he ain't just tough.
Good.
Son?
Yeah, a little sunny.
Strong.
Make sure it's
strong. He'll pick you up and won't let you down. Rock solid inside out. Somebody you can trust.
They look good.
Yep.
Steady as the sun. Ain't nothing gonna knock him off the road. He's rolling on.
39.
He's strong.
Yep. 39.
It ain't what he can carry, what he can lift.
Hell yeah. It's a really nice place.
It's a dirt road lesson talking to his kids. About how to hold your ground and how to live strong. He's strong. He'll pick you up, won't let you down. Rock solid inside out. Somebody you can trust. Steady as the sun. Ain't nothing gonna knock him off the road.
That's how I'm gonna shake it at first.
Out, gonna keep on talking.
Dude,
about how he
that's a big
strong.
Thing. Fourth fish of the day, strong. North Metro Lake, figure
he'll
eight, window maker.
Rock solid inside
sick, man. Oh, that's bigger than mine, no doubt about it.
Oh, yeah, dude.
I think it's gonna hit 4-7.
No?
It looks bigger than mine.
Did you get that board up?
Everybody knows the angel's tough. Alright. He's strong. Dude, that is big. Really big. You wanna go up front again?
Yeah.
Alright. Holy shit. Oh my God. That's a big, big fish.
You ready?
Yeah. Holy shit.
You're not gonna be able to hold this thing.
Yeah, you will.
You shaking?
You can get it in another minute, it'll be fine. If you want. That is big. A lot bigger than we think.
So?
Fat that thing is. Just like mine. That's the same fish.
I cannot believe you bought that thing.
The blades weren't even spinning. Seven. Alright. Oh, fucking great, dude. Man, that's a big fish. Boy, that's a really nice like you somehow. I'll wait up in the dark for you to speak to me.
Can you read it?
Oh, fuck it. Alright, should we get it hooked up front than that?
Is that where you want? Yeah.
So we don't lose it.
Stood there boldly, sweating in the sun.
Get this all set up.
Felt like a million. Felt like number one. The height of summer. I never felt that strong. Like a rock.
Wait, I think 41?
Yeah.
Didn't have a care.
No, that's 40, dude. It's gotta be.
Not a dime to spare.
Yeah.
But I was leaning.
Circle of trust.
Solid everywhere. Like a rock. My hands were steady. My eyes were clear and bright. My walk had purpose. My steps were quick and light. And I held firm to what I felt was right.
Yeah, fifth fish of the day.
Like a rock.
Window maker. 5 feet.
Like a rock. I was strong as I could be. Like a rock.
Good.
Nothing ever got to me. Like a rock. I was something to see. Like a rock.
Well, thank God.
And I stood arrow straight. Unencumbered by the weight of all these hustlers and their schemes. I stood proud, I stood tall, high above it all.
Perfect.
I still believed in my dreams.
That thing almost got off at the boat.
Yeah, he was a
holy shit.
Where'd they go? 20 years. I don't know. I sit and I wonder sometimes.
No.
Where they've gone.
We already had fucking 5 total.
Yeah. And sometimes late at night. Oh, when I bathe in the firelight. The moon comes calling a ghostly way. And I recall.
We had our time to sit there.
They were so.
I recall. Like a rock.
Yeah.
Standing arrow straight. Like a rock.
Fuck yeah.
Charging from the
gate. I need to get new clothes on so people won't think that. No.
No. The sun upon my skin, like a rock. Hard against the wind, like a rock. I see myself again.
nice.
Yeah.
That's like that one you caught earlier. Bro.
Yeah.
That thing will stick too. That
whole month. Nice.
Woo, baby.
This is the exact spot, too. We got them all this morning.
Caught that thing.
Yeah.
You have to look at the pictures later.
I think we. This is fatter than any. Damn, this thing is so fat.
Yeah.